Hello everyone, I am Digvijay. Before moving forward, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. In India, Republic Day is not less than a festival. The whole country, regardless of caste, creed, religion, beams with joy. On this day, the entire country is laced in tricolor to convey that India is a nation where unity in diversity is celebrated. Today is 72nd Republic Day of our country. We observe Republic Day on 26th Jan because the Constitution of India came to force on this day in 1950. India is very democratic and a nation where each citizen is allowed to choose the leader who deserves to lead the nation. Although there have been many improvements till now, few deterioration have also come with it, such as unemployment, lack of literates, pollution, poverty, and so on. All we can do is promise today to solve this type of issues together as people of this nation to make this country one of the best nation in the world. Republic Day reminds us of our struggle, how the Indian National Congress, with the help of youths, achieved its demand of Purna Swaraj. The struggle for the freedom was based on some high principles and ideas such as non-violence, cooperation, non-discrimination, etc. For this reason, Republic Day is celebrated by all the Indians with great zeal. Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our heart, memories in our souls. Let's salute the nation on Republic Day. In last, De Salami Ish Tirange Ko, जिससे तेरी शान है, सर हमेशा ऊंचा रखना इसका, जब तक दिल में जान है, वंदे मातरम, थैंक यू.